All right, welcome back. Time now, 7:53, just under the three-hour mark. If they started at 5, and some runners have already started crossing the finish line at the Honolulu Marathon.
KITV4's Keith DeMolder, he joins us live in Waikiki from that finish line. Keith, it looks like you have a finisher there with you.
That's right, we have the first place female finisher, Lanni Marchant. First, Lanni, an incredible race. Congratulations, but how did it feel crossing that finish line?
Thank you. No, it felt amazing. It's the first time I've ever won a marathon overall as the top female, so I tried to make sure and celebrate and take in every moment as I crossed the finish line.
Now, from one fellow Canuck to another, she's Canadian, folks. So, firstly, how does it feel, to come here to Hawaii? I know you have a special connection with Hawaii.
Yeah, I love Hawaii. I've come out here several times over the years. I had major hip surgery a few years back, and this was where I took my first steps back running. So it was a nice full circle to come out here and win the marathon.
Now, I know this race is a little bit different than others. You start super early in the morning. It's super humid out here. I was sweating even walking from the car. Tell me what the race conditions were like and how it's kind of different from other races.
Yeah, you start in the dark, and so it makes pacing kind of interesting. You have to be cognizant that even though the sun's not up, it is really humid. We had some sprinkling rain, which cools you off, but it makes the roads a bit slick, makes everything, there's more moisture in the air. So I actually had to keep taking salt tabs throughout the race to try and control any potential cramping.
I know you said salt tabs, but I know there was a little bit of a sweet treat you were munching on. Can you show us what you were eating?
Yeah, I don't do gels very well, so I run with gummy bears in my hands and taped to bottles and tucked into my shirt. And then I rip them open every about 5K, so about 3 miles for you Americans, like every 5K, yeah.
There you go. See, Mom, gummy bears can be good if you're running a marathon athlete. Further than that, though, we were talking a little bit earlier. You said you were running with a purpose and that, that kind of helped you down the stretch. Can you talk about that purpose? Why were you running today?
Yeah, I lost my dad and a good friend to drug overdoses. So the hat that I'm wearing is the Release Recovery Foundation based in New York, and it helps provide support to addicts to get recovery. So when the race got tough out there, I just tried to remember that people go through tough times, and I want people to know it does get better.
And what does it mean to, not only just finish, but to win and to kind of honor their memory?
It's great. I want people to know, the last 5 years for me have been really tough, and everyone has their struggles. My theme has always been keep treading water. You can keep shore in sight, and that's all I did today is I knew that finish line was in sight, and if I just could keep treading water long enough, I could swim to shore.
Now, before we let you go, I know Hawaii is known for their food. I don't know if they're known for their beer, but I know you're a big beer fan. Just tell me what you got planned for the rest of the day and how you're going to kind of fuel up after going 26 miles.
Yeah, I definitely am going to get some beer in me. You guys do have some good beers out here. I'm an IPA girl. I found a few good ones that I like. And then I have two friends in town with me that I run with, so we're going to lounge for a bit and then go take in Hawaii and get some of the fresh fish in and just enjoy our time here.
Gotcha. Anybody from Canada you want to shout out right now?
Just my family back in London and Saskatoon and BC, and I have a sister in Michigan as well. I'm one of seven. Just everybody back home and everybody in Denver, Colorado, where I live now.
Gotcha. All right. Thank you so much for the time and congratulations.
Yeah, thank you so much.
All right, folks, we got the first place finisher here. The finishers keep on crossing the line here. We're about a little bit under 3 hours, but with that, we're going to wrap things up here from Waikiki, the Honolulu Marathon in full force. We'll send it back to you in the studio.
All right, sounds good, Keith. The win for Canada, and congratulations to her. And the fact that she says Hawaii has good beer, that's a high compliment from a Canadian.
We have lots of local breweries, so I'll have to go check them all out.